on April the 4th, a group of UFOs flying at a relatively low altitude appeared in the sky over Melbourne, which was observed by local residents.
Section 51.
On April the 4th, a group of UFOs flying at a relatively low altitude appeared in the sky over Melbourne, which was observed by local residents. One resident was driving a car at that moment and, seeing strange objects, began to film them, trying not to lose sight of them. The eyewitness managed to make two short videos showing the flight of these UFOs. The link of the source will be available in the description below.
I followed them until they suddenly disappeared. During the flight, they changed shape from square blocks to thin rectangular objects. It all happened around 1 p.m.
According to many UFO enthusiasts, UFO variables are an example of alien technology based on physical laws of propulsion and interdimensional travel unknown to humans. In fact, following this theory, it is believed that these crafts are converting the sun's energy into electromagneticity to travel around. Sometimes, in some cases, you can observe that these UFOs have spheres that rotate inside them. And this concept leads some UFO researchers to the suggestion that some shape-shifting alien UFOs could be forms of highly evolved cyborg entities that have advanced craft technology merged or melded with a biological living object. So now it's time to have your opinion about all this. What could be these UFOs? How can we explain what we are seeing in this video? Section 51 is on social networks, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Don't forget to hit that like button and that bell button too. Don't forget to share the video and to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. This was DOZgeek with Section 51. I'll be back really soon. Open your eyes, watch the sky. Live long and prosper.